Indiana Marjoun LLC, commonly known as IML, is an ISO-certified automotive manufacturer occupying a 450,000 square foot facility located in Winchester, Indiana. Our facility opened in 1999 as MEC, but has since changed names to Indiana Marjoun LLC in 2012, and is the largest employer in Randolph County. We are a Tier 1 supplier, which means that we supply parts directly to Honda plants around the world. We are mainly a stamping and welding facility, and some of the parts that we make here include fuel filler pipes, hood locks, handbrakes, tailgate hinges, fuel lids, steering hanger beams, and multiple welded body parts. Here at IML, all of our associates play an important role in assuring a quality product is shipped to our customers on time. In order to have this happen, we take safety very seriously and want all of our associates to be able to return home in the same way they came in. To have this happen, we have all of our new associates attend a safety course. From this, you learn how to work safely in our busy manufacturing environment. You will also learn about personal protective equipment, lockout, tagout, and many other things that will keep you safe while at work. Quality is another aspect of our jobs here at IML that we take very seriously. Associates will learn how to complete quality checks required for each of the products that they are manufacturing. Our associates are the frontline leaders to ensure that a high-quality product is produced and shipped to our customers. In order to achieve this, associates are given the training, tools, and support required to make our products the very best in the industry. Let's now take a look at the many departments here at IML. Stamping. The stamping process is the beginning in the production cycle of a part. We have multiple presses within the facility ranging from 150 ton to a 3,000 ton transfer press. The parts that we make in our stamping departments produce both internal and external components depending on the vehicle we are producing parts for. These parts vary in size and shape and serve as a beneficial part for the vehicle, whether it's a bracket to hold another part in place or serves as a safety device. It is very important that the parts sent from stamping are flawless. Any defect in the part could potentially hinder the integrity and design function of the part. Assembly. Our assembly department is where we put together and produce handbrakes, hood locks, along with tailgate and hood hinges. All of these components require perfect quality while being produced as they are safety features on the vehicle. Most of these parts are completed working as a team on an assembly line where it takes several people to complete one product. Weld 1. The Weld 1 department uses pedestal welders that weld nuts onto a wide variety of parts. These parts then go onto other departments in the plant where they are used in making the finished part that gets sent to the customer. IFAB. The IFAB department is the largest department in the facility. This department produces steering hanger beams. This beam is located inside your dash and is not visible to you. However, this doesn't mean it isn't important. This beam contains many safety components to protect the consumer in the event of a crash. There are roughly 30 to 35 individual parts depending on the model that are on each beam. It is of the utmost importance that each piece is welded in its exact location on the beam. Any deviation from its correct location and the beam will not line up during final assembly into the vehicle and may fail upon a crash impact. Body parts weld. In our body parts weld department, we weld the larger body pieces together using robotic spot welders. These pieces, once fully assembled, can be quite large. The parts made in BP Weld are similar to the steering hanger beams in the fact that they are both located inside the vehicle where they can't be seen. Some of the parts produced in BP Weld include interior body panels and side sills. The quality of these parts is also very important as they are crucial to the integrity of a vehicle in the event of a crash. Bad welds, if not caught, can cause the welds to pop and the car to buckle in a collision. Fuel filler. The fuel filler department has two lines that bend, flare, and cut straight steel pipe into its specified shape. From there, it moves on where it gets the breather tube attached and is then leak tested to ensure that when the customer fills their tank, there are no leaks. Paint. Our paint department consists of an e-coat line and a couple inkjet printers. In this department, parts are loaded onto racks after being properly masked to cover any areas that are not to be painted. They are then ran through the e-coat line and pulled off racks and unmasked. From there, some parts will be packaged and ready for the customer while others will be marked using the inkjet printers. As you can see, no matter what department you work in or which products are produced, our associates are the most important part of Marjoun. We provide our associates with the tools, resources, and support needed to become a successful associate within our facility. Producing a quality part the first time reduces overtime, cost, and increases customer satisfaction, which results in continued business and job security. Here at IML, we continually strive to improve quality, productivity, and customer satisfaction. Without dedicated results and oriented associates like you, this would not be possible. We also take pride in our community and give back through many different programs. Some of these programs include participating in the local corporate challenge, which is a friendly competition among other employers in the surrounding area. Each summer, we have an Associate Appreciation Day where we open our facility to our associates, their families, and the community, where we provide food, fun, and entertainment for everyone. IML offers competitive wages with periodic raises for hourly associates. We also give an attendance bonus to show our appreciation to associates with perfect attendance. With this bonus, if an associate goes 8 weeks with perfect attendance, they will receive an extra dollar on the hour and will continue to receive this bonus until they miss a day of work. IML also offers an exceptional benefits package to all full-time associates. This package includes medical insurance, dental insurance, VSP coverage, 401k plan with 100% employer match up to 3%, yearly safety shoe reimbursement, a prescription safety glasses reimbursement every other year, uniform with laundry service provided twice a week, employer paid life insurance equal to twice your base pay up to $200,000, employer paid short-term disability, discounted YMCA membership, employee assistance program for legal and life situational needs, up to 3 visits at no cost, up to $10,000 a year for tuition reimbursement. We also have an on-site medical center that provides service to all full-time IML associates, their spouses, and children age 19 or older that are covered on the IML medical plan free of charge. There are also over 400 prescriptions that can be filled at our medical center, and just like the service, these are free. There are also buy-up plans available for the dental and VSP plans for an additional cost. Another way that we'd like to show our appreciation to our associates is by promoting from within and allowing our associates the opportunity to grow within the company. So we would like to finish by having a few of our associates talk about their experiences here at IML.
Before I came to IML, I worked at a place for 5 years. During that time, I only received one raise. Since I have been here at IML, I have received 2 raises in the first 3 months. Associates here are very helpful and friendly, and I am thankful every day that I was hired. It has been the best thing that has happened to me, and for the first time in the last 5 years, I enjoy coming to work.
I am a high school intern here at Indiana Marjoune, and I've learned a lot during my time here so far. I've been trained on several duties in the purchasing department, such as data entry of purchase orders, taking inventory on boxes, gases, and chemicals, and verifying delivery receipts of steel. Some of my favorite things about my job are the people I work with and the opportunity to learn firsthand what an office-type job setting is truly like. Because of my internship here at Indiana Marjoune, I now know that an office job career is something that I'd like to pursue in the future.
Hi, I'm Perry. I'm an equipment control apprentice here at IML, but I didn't start out as one. I started here in January 2008 as a temporary in the stamping department. I came into work every day on time and ready to work. After several years of hard work, a team leader position in my department opened up and I was approached about filling that position. That's when I knew my hard work had paid off and I gladly accepted the position. From there, I have moved on and I was selected for the maintenance apprenticeship program. I'm now halfway through the program, and although it's been a whirlwind with the training and schooling I've received, I know that being an apprentice here at IML will brighten my future.
Hi, I'm Tina. I've been with IML for about 13 years. When I first started working here, we had about 100 associates, and now we are a little over 800. I hope to continue to see this company grow and provide a stable workforce for this community.
Does IML sound like a place you would like to work? Check us out online at www.indianamarjoune.com or in person at 200 Inks Drive, Winchester, Indiana, 47394.